Hi friends, today we are going to see Waltz. It is written by Vaikom Muhammad Basir. It was a Malayalam short story. It was translated into English by Nivedita Menon. Vaikom Basir was born in 1998. He was died in 1994. He was a freedom fighter. He has fought for freedom for India, and he was sent to prison for many years, and he was awarded Padma Shri in 1982, and he was awarded Satya Academy Award in 1970. Waltz, it is a short story. It is his autobiographical story. He was sent to Trivandrum Central Jail because of political reason. He was given punishment to be sentenced in prison for 2 years with his political leaders. With himself, there are 18 political leaders who are in the prison. So now the police, they are searching for Vaikom Basir for arresting him for political reason. Now the police went to Basir's house. They can't see Basir, and after days Basir was caught by the police and he was taken to this central jail, and he arrived at the central jail during the night time. He was sent to a prison, and in that prison he smells a fragrance of a lady. He thinks there may be a girl in the prison, so that somewhere from the girl he gets the smell of the girl. So he asks the people nearby him, and they say that their prison and the women's prison are separated by a great wall, and from women's prison, maybe the smell of the lady arrived to our Basir. So in this way Basir thought that there are women in another side, and their fragrance are got by Basir's nose. Now we can see the characters in this story. First character, main character, is Basir. The next character is Narayan. Narayan is about 22 years old. Narayan is the lover of Basir. Basir loves Narayan, and we can see among Narayani there are 87 prisoners in the women's jail. And the third character is Ananyan Jailer. Ananyan Jailer is a warder who used to talk to Basir, and Basir also used to talk with Ananyan Jailer, and these two members always used to talk about the literature books. So it is created by them, other prisoners, other friends. It is created by the friends of Basir because they feel that it is ridiculous to talk with the prison warder. So everyone will ask Basir to avoid Ananyan Jailer's contacts. And there is another important character is Terrible Warder. He is a terrible warder. According to his name, he is a terrible warder because he will be asked to the prisoners. And these are the important characters which are present in the short story. Now we can go into the story. After Basir has entered into the jail, the next day Basir was given kanjo. Basir used to, the kanjo is a food, it is a porridge. Basir used to call it as a kanjo because it is a normal kanji, and in that kanji he used to drink the water which is in the kanji, and after drinking the water in the kanji, he used to eat the rice mixed with the chutney. So this way of process of eating the food, he calls it as a kanjo. And after eating the food, he then wears the jail's dress. Then he used to roam around the prison and see the leaders and see the remaining leaders and see other prisoners and see the other and see the warders and the policemen who are around the prison. So Basir used to talk with them, and we can see days has gone. Everyone becomes the disciples of Basir. Everyone will like to hear the words of Basir. And Basir has a habit of gardening. Basir used to plant small plants near his prison. He used to plant a rose plant. So by seeing the beauty of the rose plant, everyone in the prison, in the jail, they asked, they requested Basir to plant the rose plants to their prisons. So Basir will plant the rose plant to the prisoners who are asked to plant nearby their cell. So he has a habit of gardening. And we can say days has gone through. Every political prisoner has been released, but except Basir, everyone at a time they are released from the prison. But Basir is alone, not released from the prison. So Basir feels very sad, and he tries to escape from the prison. So he thinks of a plan. He thinks to nail the wall which is hiding. He thinks to nail the wall, and through the nail he will try to climb up the walls of the prison. So this is the plan of Basir, and he has an idea that if he nails at the wall, it will make sound. So in order to avoid the sound of nailing the walls, he is waiting for the heavy rain, because in the heavy rain we may have thunder, lightning. So these sounds will avoid the sound of nailing in the walls. So he is waiting for a heavy rain which may will occur, and when the heavy rain occurs, he will nail at the wall and he will escape. So he is waiting for the chance for a huge rain from the sky. At that time, his friends, they are calling Basir to Basir for gardening near women's prison. First Basir avoids, and he hesitates to come to gardening, because his only motive is to escape from the cell. So he hesitates to come for gardening, and after, due to the computer's request of the friends, he goes for gardening. And while he was gardening, he started to whistle. He started to whistle, and his whistle was listened by a woman in women's jail. So and the girl from the women's jail, she raises question, who is whistling? So Basir replies, and Basir identifies that girl's name is Narayani, and she was 22 years old. And Narayani also identifies to whom she was speaking. So Narayani asks Basir to bring a rose flower. So Basir is shocked that how Narayani knows that Basir is gardening rose plants. So Basir asked Narayani this question, how you know about me? Then Narayani says that this is prison, and there is nothing can be hide by anyone. So in this way Narayani says, but we can see in men's jail, they always used to try to find the mysteries which are behind the women's prison. But though they try, they cannot identify what are the mysteries which are hidden in the women's cell. But Narayani knows all the things which are happening in the men's cell. So Basir is shocked to hear that Narayani knows that Basir is gardening gardening plants nearby his prison. So after them Basir gives the rose flower to Narayani, and here we can see the love started to nourish between Basir and Narayani. So they started to love each other. We can see they plan to meet each other. So Narayani says that she will come to a hospital. She will come to a hospital in the prison. In that time, Basir also should come there, and there they will meet. So in order to identify Narayani, Narayani says that she has a mole in his cheek. So that Basir could identify who is Narayani. And Basir also says that he will come to the hospital with a rose flower. So Narayani could identify Basir. In this way, they have a sign for identity. So they plan to meet on Thursday. Now they are planning in Monday, and they are going to execute their plan in Thursday. While this was happening, we can see in the meantime the rain occurs, heavy rain occurs. But now Basir do not have the feeling to escape from the prison, because Basir is fallen in love and he has no idea of release from prison. His only motive is to meet Narayani. But the Ananayan jailer comes on Thursday, and he asks Basir to wear his original dress, that is the dress which is worn by Basir before coming to the prison. So Ananjala asked Basir to wear that dress. So Basir, after hesitating, he wears the dress which he wears before coming to the prison. And now after wearing his own dress, Ananjala says that you can go out of the prison, that he says symbolically that you have been released today. So now Basir is shocked that for these much days he does not want to come out of he does not want a period of release. He want to stay in the prison and love Narayani for a long time, because Narayani was punished for a long time sentence in prison. So Basir want to live in jail and he want to love Narayani. At that time he was hearing a sad news that he was going to be released. So Basir is very sad now, and he has made all arrangement to get out of the prison. While getting out of the prison, he takes a flower from the from his garden, and he went out of the prison, and from the outside of the prison he is looking at the prison, and he is he is at the very sad stage, and he is looking at the prison. He now blesses Narayani that however she lives in the for what time she lives in a jail, lives in jail, she should be happy, because now Basir could not meet Narayani. By this the story ends, and we can say Basir has thought to title this short story as a woman's fragrance or the scent of woman, but he does that, because this story is apt for the title Walls, because the prisoners in the prison they have their dreams, but their dreams are not achieved because the wall is hiding, and the walls are blocking their dreams to achieve. We can see from the first day of Basir's entry to the prison, he was not given dinner at night because Basir want to eat at the night, but they said that Basir's registration was not filled. His registration is going to be started on the next day after his arrest. So in that night Basir was empty stomach, but if Basir was shouted to for food, the prison, the prison will wake up and they will give food to Basir, but Basir did not does that, and he simply drank the water in the prison and he slept there. We can see in the prison there are many prisoners who are going to be released tomorrow, or who are going to be meet the death tomorrow, because there are some prisoners who are punished for death. There are some prisoners who are going to be released. In this way, the prisoners' life are in the prison. We can see the prisoners they are wearing different kind of caps. They are wearing red color cap. They are wearing black color cap. These caps shows that how many years the prisoners are going to live in the prison. If they wear red cap, it identifies a certain time of period they are going to live in prison. And we can see the prisoners, they will eat snacks which are thrown by the family members of the prisoners from outside of the ward. The family members of the prisoners, they used to throw snacks for the prisoners in the prison, and the prisoners will collect the snacks and eat. The family members will not know whether they are throwing and the snacks, and the snacks will arrive to their own family member, and the prisoners does not know whether their family members has thrown the snacks. They did not know, but they will collect the snacks which are falling in the walls. So this is also one thing in the which happens in the prison. Next we can see the prisoners, they used to smoke BDs, so in order to hide because they have the normal desires of the man, so they also need to smoke. So in prison, smoking also becomes a difficult task because the rich people only can buy the BDs, and the BDs they will enter into the prison with a heavy security, and the prisoners will hide the BDs in their dresses because if they caught by the warder, they will be punished. And we can see Basir, he got BD and he got matchstick. Basir used to say that he will divide the matchstick into four, because in prison they will not provide matchstick and it is difficult to get matchstick for daily. So whenever he gets the matchstick, he used to divide the matchstick into four, and he will say there are some talented people who will divide the matchstick into six parts. So in this way Basir says, and we can see Basir when he was smoking, there comes a warder, he gets all the materials which Basir has, and he grabs all the materials which Basir grabs into his cap, and Basir makes the fear of God to the warder, and he wants that God will punish you. In this way Basir says to the warder, and warder, with the fear of God, he returns the materials which he grabbed from Basir. So Basir is now happy that warder obeys the word of God and word of Basir himself. Now we can see, before Basir was entered into the jail, there is a hole between women's jail and men's jail, and through that hole the women and men will talk each other, and there will be the warder, terrible warder, who used to get money for talking with each other. So he will allot money for talking with each other. He will allot for women for talking to men and men for talking to women. In this way, Terumbuvada allots money for talking to each other. But one time, Basi's classmate, Basi's school classmate, he raised question against the Terumbuvada. The Basi's classmates also was there in the prison, and he raised questions against them, the bad habit of Terumbuvada. So Terumbuvada was angry while Basi's classmate was raising this question. So everyone beats Basi's classmates, and later we can see there comes another struggle between the Terumbuvada and the classmate of Basi. At that debate, the classmate of Basi beats Terumbuvada, and we can see Basi's classmate was sentenced to extra 3 years prison in the prison in the jail. So they beats the classmate. We can see the walls in the prison, it blocks the dreams of prisoners. We can see every man has the right to talk to a lady or woman, but Terumbuvada gets money for that, and when other prisoners raise questions against Terumbuvada, Terumbuvada beats the prisoners. But at the time, everyone was against the Terumbuvada, and the Terumbuvada resigns his jobs because of the fear of the prisoners that they will kill the Terumbuvada. Because every prisoners, they know that character of Terumbuvada, he is very harsh. So they are waiting to kill Terumbuvada. So Terumbuvada also know about their planning. So he resigns his job. And Basi says that this is the unity, this is the strength of the unity. We can see, though these happenings are there in prison, there are many defaults in prisons, because as an armed man, the prisoner also has several dreams, but it is not achieved in the prison, because the walls around the prisoners, it is blocking to achieve their dreams. We can see Basir is waiting for the rain when he tries to escape from the prison, but the rain does not arrive. But when he loves Narayani, the rain arrives. When he thinks of getting released, the release date does not arrive. But when he thinks of meeting Narayani, the release date arrives. This is the tragic things which are happening in the prison. So Basir want to mention the difficulties of prisoners in the prison. So he does not want to give a title called a woman's fragrance or the scent of a woman to this short story. So he has given the correct title, waltz, for this short story. So waltz is suitable for this short story. So by this, I end this story. Thank you. Bye.